What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to be walking through the neighborhood of East Boston, or Eastie as it's known by the locals. As its name implies, it's a neighborhood in Boston, the largest city in New England. I record this video on Saturday, April 8th, 2023. It's about 12:30 p.m. and it's 46 Fahrenheit, 8 degrees Celsius. I'm starting off here in front of the Maverick subway station, named because we're in the middle of Maverick Square. I've done a video of East Boston before, starting from the airport station, but today we're going to be walking to the waterfront and checking out Jeffries Point. And maybe we could see a little bit more of the skyline of Boston itself. East Boston is a rapidly growing neighborhood. It's well connected to downtown Boston by public transportation through the Blue Line subway and also the water ferry. And this neighborhood is home to several immigrant groups. In the northern part, it's home to a lot of Latino communities. But along the waterfront here, there's a lot of new high-rise condos that are going up. There's also a lot of Irish Americans and Russians who immigrated to East Boston. Here's a bunch of different buses that'll lead you to where you need to go. Jack Pizzeria. And there's the sign for Maverick Square. Local Mexican restaurant, looks very good. How did I not see this before coming on this side of the street? I'll need to walk around this construction. Even Dunkin' Donuts is selling tacos. So I'm going to make a left here onto Summer Street and take this to the Jeffries Point area of East Boston. There's also a well-known Summer Street in downtown Boston. I don't think the two are related to one another. Colombian restaurant. Wait, it's Sumner Street. I read that wrong on Google Maps. The M and the N look very similar. Welcome to Jeffries Point. Didn't have to take too long to get here. Down there is the East Boston Greenway. Nice cycling path. East Boston also has wicked free Wi-Fi. I don't know why Boston likes to put wicked in front of slogans. People like to poke fun at the Boston accent because they say wicked in front of everything. Looks like the homes on this block are all the same kind of architecture. This looks like a nice neighborhood to live in. The trees here are just starting to bloom. Leaves are starting to come out of this one. Hey, that's pretty cool. There's a restaurant in the middle of this block. And a nice little community farm, the Eastie Farm. Doesn't look like much is growing there right now, but hopefully the community is planting seeds and getting it prepared for when they need to harvest the food. San Miguel Market. Here's an Italian bakery. I guess this used to be a pizzeria, but now it's for sale. The world famous Italian Express, as seen on Food Network. Wow, look at that. Even Food Network could not save this restaurant. On this site in 1897, nothing happened. That's good to know. On this block, it looks like the cars on this side of the street need to park at an angle. Another local market across the street. This definitely looks a lot different than the rest of Boston that I've been to. Invested in Eastie. Looks like it's a real estate office, or if not, a big advertisement for a real estate office. And there's some new construction. Here's a local church, Our Lady of the Assumption, 1869. Looks like a very nice public space here. The Francis A. McDonald Square. Love the daffodils, although they're starting to die off right now. East Boston Social Centers Incorporated at Jeffries Point. Good to see they're planting new trees. Three new trees in a row. I think I see the water already. This is a very interesting way of organizing the street parking. No more sidewalk. We're also very close to the Boston Logan International Airport, an airport that I've flown out of, located in East Boston. we have reached the end of Jeffries Point. We can even see the airport from here. There's the Hilton Hotel, just past the tree. Can't make out any fish swimming in the water. Here's the local yacht club. And there's the skyline of downtown Boston. Here's some information talking about the immigration to Boston. outlet. I wonder if I could pass by here. Looks like we should be able to on foot. Yeah, those people just went through the gate. We'll be walking right through the shipyard. These look like brand new homes. Restricted area. The sea biscuit pies you can dive into. And here looks like a CrossFit location. What kind of pies do they have here? This is such a cool little area. It's amazing that it's open to the public. Love the murals too. Fight the rise. Welcome to Downey's Castle. Grain woodworking. This kind of looks like a brewery. Boston Scuba. Looks like this is a water taxi location too. $15 to ride. Let's head into East Boston Piers Park. This is such an amazing area. Let's get a view of the city from here. I think this is the same board that we saw earlier about the immigrant groups. I think this is going to be expanded. We're in Piers Park 1, but I saw Piers Park 2. They have some construction fencing there. Nice little pavilion here. And also an amazing view of downtown Boston and the Boston Harbor. Noddle Island. I guess this used to be an island. So Piers Park 2 is over there. As you can see, they have some construction fencing up. But we'll walk beside it and see what the progress is. And I'm back on Marginal Street. Oh yeah, they still have a lot to go here with this new park. Coming soon. And over here, we have waterfront apartments. Looks like that area is still under construction. It might be reserved for the park.
Hey, come here.
Looks like you can even get tours of that ship. Tall ship at the pier. Maybe some kind of a social area. I see food trucks possibly going there. Looks like a very interesting area. Let's go across the street and get a view. All right. So straight ahead is Maverick Square. There is a common area right before we get there. Nice little marketplace. You are able to get the blue line subway here. same station that I showed you earlier. Nice looking cafe. Alright everyone, we have made it back to Maverick Square. I hope you enjoyed this video of East Boston. It's a lovely day to do this walk. We got to see the skyline in clear view. Hit the like button if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already to the channel. And I will see you next time. Bye everyone. Take care.